most dedicated competitors we've ever seen in WWE, who just won't stay down, won't give up.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has.
And up.
That is a great reversal.
Super kick! Side rushing
speed. Hit him until he can't walk, let alone run. Ali's a loser.
From the outside.
Break.
No luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Super kick!
Battle for the line.
50!
That can certainly do it.
I think Ali just secured this match.
Hold. It does not exist when it comes to the dream.
Super go!
Despite a stout frame and youth, Tyler Bate already has some impact.
Well, Bate's deceptively strong, and usually in a match like this, I'd say someone like Bate would be giving up a strength advantage.
Super kick!
Something cooking.
Incoming. Four.
Stick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Just like he envisioned.
Cover here. Sure winner, Tyler Bates.
A very impressive victory. Just like that, this tag team match, and then you have Samoa Joe, a competitor ever entered the ring.
Samoa Joe should come with a health warning from the Surgeon General.
He needs desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them, exploiting the opening.
Nice is so smart.
Belly to belly.
Flying. The quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning.
Double fist is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect.
Wow. Oh my God.
Breaker.
Snap.
Again.
Crushed in the corner.
But no quarter offered.
Suicide dive forward smash. Finn Balor sends it to the outside. Samoa Joe looking for the home run. The Hail Mary. This one's over. The nail in the coffin. Setting it up. This one's about over.
ese estrato de entender.